If we didn't tell these niggas they had to make money, they had to be hyper successful, they had to get all the attention, they would make the music that gets the most attention, that quote unquote makes the most money. You get what I'm saying?
They would just make music.
They would figure out what they want to do and what they want to make. But when you a nigga say he rap, nigga, okay, I want to see a Benz.
Where's
nigga,
that chain?
A nigga could tell you yesterday, yeah, I'm about to start rapping. For sure, my nigga, where your car at? You eating, right? You a rapper. You got to have this. You got to have that. But like I said, that's why I be on niggas. Like, cut niggas want to call niggas artists, all this other shit. Shut the fuck up. For black people in general, cut, we sell trauma. Every hot movie, every TV show, for the majority. That's why Atlanta was so fucking important. And it has traumatic elements, but sure. It's not just straight up, nigga, my life is trash. 12 Years a Slave, Nat Turner movie, Django, Moonlight. Let's keep it going. We can all name one right now. For black people, the black business is trauma. That's what we got. Keeping Up with the Kardashians, all these other shows, they having a good time. It's reality TV just chilling. We can't even have reality TV where niggas ain't trying to squabble. We selling trauma. So you expect a nigga to not perpetuate that when they trying to get out of a situation that you tell them that they ain't shit until they get out of it, until a nigga got money, bro. Majority of time, the way we look at it, and I'm talking for the consensus, not everybody, the majority of people, just from what I've seen, is until you got some money, you ain't shit. Funny thing about it is niggas are so stupid, niggas don't know where they come from and don't know we made everything. If all you can give me is money, nigga, fuck you. I can go find some money somewhere. But a lot of people don't feel like that, but you got to know your self-worth and your own importance. If we not solely motivated and we not telling each other, you got to get money, you got to get out, you got, you know, we tell these little girls they got to marry a rich motherfucker. We tell these little boys they got to be athletes. Like, if everything was so deeply rooted in attention and money, then I feel like we would be in a better place. Everybody's head would be better. And you could look at somebody who look like you, who is you, and not feel like shit because you look in the mirror and you appreciate yourself a little bit more.